What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix, and before I get started, I was so happy. I got this game capture card for Christmas, and I just cannot get it to work the way I wanted to. Purchased another screen because I thought it was something around that, and I'm not really digging the screen as well, so yay for me. Yay for me. If you have any experience with a let me say game capture HD 60 Pro of Elgato, then do let me know, because I'm really struggling with that, because I wanted to show you some 60 frames per second videos. Well, that's not really happening right now. So our party is a bit small. We still need to do some leveling up to our vassals. Let's do a bit in strength. Let's give you Throwin. Increase that. We're going to give you some darts. I know you've asked it for spears. Let's do something like that. I should have darts in here. Yeah, we do. There you go. As for Anthony SA skills, intelligence is highest one to be, so strength it is. Weapon mastery, well, no, not really. Not really. Shield, he doesn't. Okay, let's do power strike. Increase this one. As for John Strongarm McManus, agility to 9. Weapon mastery. Let's give you, I don't know. I don't know. It's not really going up there, so we really have to invest in a more qualified weapon for him. Ah, there you go, there you go. Get something else. You know what? 32, sweet. There you go, there you go. Must be a happy camper right now. Okay. So, even though we have defeated the kingdom, it still hasn't fallen. Don't ask me why, I got no clue. Maybe they're hiding somewhere. Maybe they have a castle somewhere else. Just don't know. Also, if I start looting towns in other countries, we'll go to war with them, right? I don't think my king will approve. But speaking of wars, Chester is all open. To be honest, I wouldn't mind having it, or at least liberated from the Britons. Why does because of the typhoon, the garrison soldiers are really low. Now, what I'll do is we're going to Stirling. We're calling for a campaign. I'm sure I'm going to be able to get the king to grant us that just one favor. Oh, he's starting to grow up nicely. Let's go to Stirling, I told you. Let's go. Devrin. Madam, I need your service. Yes, do your best. Kinda do need you guys. Might sound weird. I don't, by the way, why did I do that? I could just go to here and get land. I've been told so many times now I should stop hiring bloody mercenaries. Because I can get lances, and if we get lances, then they're free, and we like free, yes. So, Charles, Simon, go down, and we'll see how this will go. So, we got a nice starting army. There's a lot of vessels here, they're not up to max of the strength, it so appears, but we are going to call for a crusade, not a crusade. Message to all the vessel, let the campaign start, march before the enemy. Never mind. Okay, go. Is everybody going to accompany us? Okay, so there's a few coming this way. We are going to declare war on the Brittania, there you go. Weaker provocation. They're not in war. It is the writer, I do not know, but mentioned all the reasons. And he does agree with me. Give me some time to save. I don't know why I always keep on. What's this? Two farmers, one very tall and lanky, the other one low and stocky. Okay, so two farmers were presented to you to discuss the ownership of a calf. Apparently, the fields were bordering, and the one farmer had a bull that impregnated the cow of the other farmer, and the farmer of the said the calf was his because his cow gave birth. Okay, and the other farmer claimed that the calf was to be his because the offspring is his best bull. You know what? If my dog is going on top of another one, then I think I will be compensated for that, so I can live with that. So let's go. Wait, Sterling, one more time. Sterling, one more time. I'm so full of this shit. Come on. We might want to get some more bread, but we are going to raid some villages as well. So doesn't really have to be. Go castle first, Chester first. That is the question. I think Chester. Seriously, guys, keep up. Yeah, we're not slackers. Chester first, due to the. Oh, hello. No, wait, you're friended. You are a friend indeed. King Simon is here. Oh my. Did I see 600 now? Okay, let them run. If they will run, I'm a happy man. If they're not. Oh, I got 415, huh? So they're not that low. They are not that low. Shall we rush to the aid of the forest bandits? Okay, wait until everybody is here. So there's 600. I'm not sure. Okay, we do outnumber them. However, give me time to save. The reason why I do this is because the English have a very, very large force of cavalry. And this is just Britain, so yeah. The enemy are bringing in. Okay, surrender or die. Charge the enemy. Hopefully the terrain is okay-ish. Cavalry, move to the side. Missiles. Infantry, move up. Not everybody is listening to me, is it? Missiles. Infantry. Okay, that are. Missiles. Okay. Listen to me, boys. They are not really high level. And look at this. Cavalry, cavalry, cavalry. There's bloody everywhere. There's cavalry. So. Infantry. Stand closer. Cavalry. Spread of archers spread out. And hopefully the blob will be able to help our infantry a tiny bit. This doesn't really look good for us. Let me be honest about that. Look at that. Those are a lot of pointy sticks. Okay. A lot of them. Damn. A cavalry charge. Oh no. Really not good. Not good at all. They're fighting here. Oh boy. Okay, so the cavalry is charging to the side. Let's see if we can help our own man win this battle. Oh boy. Oh wow, he didn't even go down. I don't know why they are all here. Guys, seriously. What are you doing here? Lance. Oh, you missed, sir. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. This is not good. No, we are not doing well. Shit. I don't want my infantry to charge in already. Come on. I only need you to die. Mofo, come on. Okay, it looks like we have been reinforced already. No, no, no. That ain't good. We are in such a shitty position. Oh, man. No. One thing, though. If their army is based on cavalry solely, then it could be okay for us. The main reason why I say so is... if we are going to siege their castles, then we should be stocking up on some archers. Okay, infantry is still standing here. Archers still holding. Something in the back of us? No. Wow. We are very, very outclassed here. Let's take a quick look. Oh boy. Also, the terrain doesn't really favor a cavalry-based army. Maybe we should take that a bit more into our advantage. Oh, hello. What kind of weapons do I have now? Okay, we still have the lance, so infantry will be throwing javelins, like you see there. Hopefully they will not hit me. Yeah, let's see if they break formation. Oh no, oh no. Ah, you bastards. But we'll definitely have to join in the main siege. Eventually, come on, their horses have to fall. Just has to be. Oh, come on, just one. Oh, my horse is so lame. Has to be. Okay, dismount. Okay, let's get this weapon. You don't, bastard. Oh no. I know, not the best tactic. But I'm getting sick and tired of these guys. Come here, you bastard. There must be another horse. my kingdom for a horse. No, it doesn't work like that, does it? No. Enough is enough. Wait, are they? Oh, look at that. They're out of horses. There are out of horses. Brilliant. Love it. Thank you, game. Out of horses they are. I'm worried though. Go. Missiles, move up to the top hill, please. We're going to join into the fight. Ah, save what can be saved, I guess. We are doing more casualties than they, but we really need to kill a lot more of them. I have no clue who I'm fighting. Oh, it does appear that my infantry is really doing a lot more damage than they are. No, no, don't mind me. I'm just here to cleave you. It's okay, it's alright. We will kill you tonight. Okay, try to hold. Oh no. Wait, you! Okay, let's go. Give me my stick. That's right, that's how you do it. Man, it's like a train. It's like a bloody train. But we are starting to do more damage now. Ooh. Oh my god, why did I miss that? Why did I miss that game? William Wallace doesn't miss! No! I'm chasing one of my own guys. Oh boy. Come on. Don't know where they're going. It's like a race, it's a hunt. Yeah. Wait, that's not nice. Let the infantry take care of them. Oh, we're finally winning. That really makes me feel good. All warm and fuzzy on the inside. There you go. Take out the infantry or the archers first. We are definitely winning. It does not appear that they are getting reinforced again. So all of them, everyone we're killing now, they won't come back. Yeah, that's a smart thing to do. Spear against hand. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I couldn't save you. Oh, he's probably one of the lords, aren't they? Okay, we won. Yeah, we won. That's how you celebrate. Who's that?
Glory,
yes,
to the king.
Okay, we gained some renown. It's still a massive battle. Give me time to save, please. Yeah, I'm going to keep saving. I do not want to lose this battle. Also, giving me time to save will give me the great feature of leveling all my guys up, because otherwise it just isn't possible. We need more spearmen. Oh, you are very, thank you very much for leveling up, sir. You are completely not my first aid dude, huh? Damn. Agility, power draw, archery, and I do some one-handed. Now, next off is going to be his intelligence, so definitely his engineering skill, but also he's going to be our backup healer in case I fail. Yeah, it will happen. Okay, done. I'm not going to do you cliffhangers this time. We are going to charge again. So, what to do and where to do it. The enemy is most likely up there, so I have to cross, damn, this section of land. So, infantry, go back, move there. Now, same thing as like previous battle. Stand closer, infantry, spread out, or archers spread out. You are not spreading out. I hate it when they don't listen. Oh, and the enemy is taking a defensive position, I hate that. It's okay when I do it, but when the enemy is doing it, no, I hate it. Well, we can try. I'd rather have their reinforcements having to run the entire bloody way than the other way around. These trees, however, could be very, very welcoming. Stand here. Stand. We could set you in the water, but don't know if it's a good idea. Move there. Is a movement now. Okay, they are moving forward ever so slightly. Okay, so there are archers, they are firing. Move closer. Thing is with the cavalry is as soon as their cavalry is in this forest, I think my infantry is having a much better chance. Missiles! Cavalry! Move up here. However, the one thing I said I would not do, I just did. I have to now. My reinforcements will have to run a bloody long way. Okay, so the cavalry of theirs is coming. And probably go into the tree. So cavalry charge in. Yep, thank you. Now hopefully this is the right thing to do. I've no clue. But let's see if we can kill some of their archers. There appears to be a lot more infantry type units than cavalry this time. Have to be careful still, there are still javelin throwers in there. Oh, so this is maneuvering for... Oh no, this is not a fight I want to be on a horse. I want to be on a horse a long time, but now I'm like, okay, we need to go on foot. You dismount. He's lame anyway. What a lame horse. I hate lame horses. So lame. Okay, infantry. Move up. Archers, move to their position. Thank you for bending over. Oh, thank you, horse. What a great horse. Is this Anthony? Yeah, look at him go. Okay, be careful of their infantry. I think it's going to be time. Infantry charge. Missiles, move up. Okay, let's go. Yep. There's one horse remaining, huh? Why are you running after him? He's a friendly. Oh, come on. Okay, reinforcements have arrived for the enemy. We are doing a lot more damage. Okay, not the weapon for this one. I can do that as well, sir. No. Like I said once before, this is not easy mode. So, the likelihood of me dying is extremely high, so let's retreat. Let the archers move in front. Okay, a new wave of infantry has just arrived. Shit, I'm not going to make this fight. Come on, give me a shield. Where's my other weapon? Okay, it's fine. I can do this. Oh, the crossbows are actually doing quite well. Okay, infantry. Can we move it aside, please? Let the infantry form lines again. Oh. Whoa, sucks to be you, man. Okay, go. Yep, don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just here, a friendly butcher. A friendly butcher on its way to glory and fame. 11 enemies remaining. They are not receiving any backup again. Not that I mind. Oh no, I'm going to be taken out. Mark my words. It's not over yet. Someone's going to pop up and just kill me. Oh, we made it again. 25 minutes already, shit. Got an item, look at that, knightly heaven shield, 6 renown. Oh no, we'll have to break this fight. Because times, oh, that's so incredibly high. Ibrahim, you leveled up, agility up to 8. You were thrown weapons, lance, shield and sword. You could use some iron flesh. Poor weapons is doing right. Two-handed weapon done. Thank you. Oh, okay. So I'm going to take a moment here to save. We are winning this fight. Okay, we are winning this fight. So I'll skip a few waves, and then next episode, you'll see the end of this fight. And we'll probably start raiding all over the bloody place. Oh my god, that castle is also a typhoon. Yeah, we definitely need to go raiding. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I sure did. I needed that because of the headache that the game capture card was giving me. And I hope to see you next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.